excuse me, I'm frightened, sorry. I got held up at the Haymarket. All lights were against me. I'm frightened, sorry.
That's all right. You've only missed 3.5 minutes of the overture. It's a 7.5 minute overture, actually.
I see. We've seen this show before, have you?
Oh, yes. I've seen this show now. Let me see. 367 times.
367 times? That must be some sort of a record. Are you that fond of the show?
Oh, no, it's not my sort of show at all, really.
But why on earth do you keep coming?
Well, you see, it's the royal family.
The royal family?
Yes, you see, I read in the newspapers that the royal family was planning a visit to this theatre. So naturally I came along, you see. Look, see up there, that's the royal box. But there's no royal people in it at the moment. No royalty there. No royal personage gracing the royal box. Unless, of course, they're crouching. But, I mean, that wouldn't be royalty, would it?
Not crouching, no.
But, anyway, last Tuesday I was here, and I saw, believe it or not, I saw the Duchess of Glastonbury.
The Duchess of Glastonbury, lucky old you.
Yes. But, I mean, she's not really what you'd call regal, is she?
I suppose the Duchess of Glastonbury is more what you'd call noble. Rather than regal.
Yes, noble rather than regal, but you don't hold it against her, do you? No. But, anyway, I am hoping against hope that one day the royal family will turn up and make my having to sit for this rotten, awful show every night worthwhile.
You really mean to say you spend 12 and 6 every night just on the off chance that you may catch a glimpse of the royal family?
Well, it's not worth the 15 shillings.